So today's video we'll be looking at Lucy before and after her haircut. Hopefully it's going to look really good, and she's not going to be as fluffy as she was because she's going to get rid of most of her fur, so she's not going to be the fluffy Lucy you've all seen before. She's going to be, well, a lot shorter. She's going to be a bit colder to start because she's lost a lot of her body heat from losing her hair, so hopefully she'll look really nice and hopefully you can see the difference.
Is Lucy all nice and fluffy? And this is before her haircut. She's got all of her, she's got bits of white and bits of grey, bits of black, and she looks gorgeous, and we'll see what she looks like after.
So my mum has just took Lucy to the dog barber's, and when she comes back I'll give you a full review of what she looks like. You'll have loads of photos and videos and we'll see how different she looks. Hopefully it looks really nice. I'm a bit nervous, but then again it's my dog and I love her whatever she looks like.
Good. Cool. Impossibly good. Give me, Can you stop running? Come here. Give me a cute one. Ew.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe and like button.